it over to my Mac, and now I can drop it in, and it's my intro movie, or my other movie inside my book.